Okay, I'm ready. Should we go?
Let's go.
Today we are in my bedroom and we want to put the carpet down, but before that will happen, I have got a little fireplace over here and I wasn't really sure if I want to just carpet it up like a lot of people are here. But then I actually saw some images of nice little tiles. So I went on the internet and see what tiles I can put. I wasn't really 100% sure if I want to put something more decorative or just simple. So I looked around and I found that, like a checker Victorian style, really cool. A little bit expensive, I'm not going to lie, but I managed to get them and I'm going to be putting them on today. So I think what I'm going to do with the black one, I'm just going to put like a black edge around this check. See how that looks. Thank you.
with this concrete. I actually have to put a thicker layer. The carpet is going as well, so the tiles need to be raised up a little bit. So I'm just gonna put the first layer, let it sit and dry a little bit, and then put a thinner second one to put the tiles. Also, I would recommend wearing gloves, because my hands were so dry, but you know, stupidly I didn't wear them, so definitely put the gloves on.
These are the funky shapes of the tiles I need to cut to put in the middle. I've already installed this one and that one. They came up really cool. So let's just see. The other one will go in. So now all of that is done. I'm just gonna wait for the glue to dry a little bit, then I'm going to clean the edges between the tiles. Right, the tiles now set pretty well. Everything seems to be dry. I'm going to clean the edges a little bit more and start grouting now. I have got some grout, I just need to mix it up. Got the tools, so let's just start. Thank you.
So here we are. I hope you liked it and see you in the next video.